In this video, I'll be showing you how to save your project in Autodesk Revit 2020. Hey guys, welcome to DLM Studios. Today, I'll be showing you how to save projects using Autodesk Revit 2020. Stay tuned. Congratulations, you have reached the end of this video. You can press the like button below to like this video and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications, because more tutorials will be coming up every day. You can leave your comments, your thoughts, and any question you have in the comment section below. And be sure to get a reply ASAP.